It's 2 a.m. Let's try the viral self-heating hot pot from Heidi Lau. I heard that the tomato flavor is the best, so that's what I got. It takes 15 minutes to make. Let's crack this open. Prepping is easy. Let's throw your noodles in, your lunch and meat, vegetables, and the tomato soup base. Add in your cold water. Pop in the self-heating bag and add some more cold water. Put your food back in and pop on the lid, and let's set the timer for 15 minutes. While we wait for 15 minutes, let's open this bag and set up our utensils. It comes with a pair of chopsticks, a spoon, and a toothpick. 15 minutes and it's ready to eat. I can't believe I need a hot pot at 2 in the morning. Let's go.
How do you love hot pot? Mmm.